Massive explosions are being reported in Mexico City, Los Angeles, and San Francisco. President Waterman has warned the governments of the world to brace themselves.